right, again. What did I say earlier? Oh, I'm dedicating this to all the lovers of the great guitar centers of the world. All right, let me see. Check 1, 2, 3. See, if we had some sedulous young men that are working at great lovers of the great guitar centers, it'd help me work this sound here, but it seems like they're hard-nosed, a little bit hard-pressed. Check 1, 2, 3. Check 1, 2, 3, yeah.
Now we just get a little more reverb up in this thing, we'll be all fine. I can see.
Check 1, 2, 3, we're gonna have to live with this. All right, we didn't meet the manager yet, but I hope to. I hope he comes in here and tries to kick me out. You say, old man, there, will you please just grab your guitar and leave? And I'm saying, but sir, do you realize who I am? I'm the guy that holds the keys to this wonderful review I'll be writing here really soon. All right, just dedicated to all the young men in there jamming because they remind me of myself back when I was a young man. Bobby played the guitar, went on the hardest side of town. Where it's hard for a promo and find the money. He had dedication, he had a heart and soul. But somehow we knew he was born to play. People said, get a real job, support your family. There's no future in the road you're taking. He never said a word, but the people just kept on. And late at night you can hear him sing. You know what he said, baby? Well, I'm gonna be somebody. The road was a struggle, it took him 10 years to the top. Now he's number one on stage and radio. Still he can't believe that how the people come for miles around. Seemed like only yesterday he'd say. Now Bobby played his hometown one full moon August night. When he heard a voice in the front row singing, was a sandy haired rebel boy with the same old hungry eye. He looked up at Bobby and he said, your hard-earned dollars that I am. And I bet I hear you calling, but I can't come home right now. Maybe the boys are playing, and we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours, and we're at home to you. Beth, I hear them calling again. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Oh, Beth, what can I do? I know you feel so empty, because our house just ain't no more. I'm always somewhere else. You're always alone. Just a few more hours. Was going out to all the lovers of the Great Guitar Center out here. I just have one more question for all those people out there practicing and trying real hard. We come here to buy gear to get our gig right, get everything perfect, so we go out there and sing this song, all right? But remember the question. This is going out to you. Who's gonna fill their shoes? Alright, we thank you so much for your time out here today. We just got one more little message to give y'all. Be sure to tip your bartenders. God bless you. See you next time around.